500 kilometers in over 40 days. It's the longest ever journey trek made by a herd of elephants in China. These elephants have captivated social media around the world and caused over $1 million in damage. As they continue on their way, we'll tell you more about the herd and why it's gone on this journey. As of 4:50 p.m. on Sunday, the 15 elephants were in the Siyang village of Kunming, capital of Yunnan province. CGTN's coverage team is just about 100 meters away from the herd.